Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine at home, dear students. As you know, we are working from home and we are providing you online classes on behalf of New Era Public School. So, last time in the first video, I explained you up to here. Let me give you some hint about the previous video. William is a naughty boy and William is having three friends, and along with all those three friends he is making notorious things, right? He went to his friend's Archie's cottage. Then he found that Archie was preparing for the party he was getting bored by painting pictures which were not at all sold, even after he held an exhibition for that. And you know, students, what I said in the previous video, that they were making notorious things at his home, and Archie was very much annoyed by listening all these things, so he wanted to ignore his friends. One of his friends was William too. And he had given invitation cards to William to give to his friends. But William had forgotten to post the invitation cards, right? And now William was very much horrified, right? Now he is thinking what to do, because Archie had prepared for a party and very nicely he had arranged all the things, all the eatable things in the larder. Everything he had kept over there. And everything was prepared, but nobody was going to come, according to William, because he had not posted the invitation letters. Now let us see what happens next. Let's ask the people now, suggested Henry. Those people whom Archie has invited. William examined the names on the envelopes. Now William looked at the names, right, who were invited by Archie. So it's mostly my sister Ethel's friends, and they are all at the tennis club. He knew all those people, and they were her sister Ethel's friends. So naturally, he was going to meet them at the tennis club. So he thought that he would give the letters over there. Then it's just go back and offer to eat up his food, said Ginger. Ginger told that you just go back and offer them that they have to come for the invitation. No, William said. He must have a party. We ruined his old party. So we better get him a new one. Come on, let's find a party for Archie. Now he started to making some notorious things. He thought that all the people who are invited will not come. That was an old party that they ruined. Now he wanted to call a new party, new people for the party, for Archie. Just then, their three cars stopped on the road and four people got out of it. Now there came three cars, and out of each car, three people got out. William's eyes gleamed, right? There was a flash in William's eyes, looked bright. 12 people for Archie's party. As I told you, from one car, three people got out, right? So, total 12 people were there. So, he thought that 12 people are enough for the party. The people seemed to be arguing over a map. They were looking at the map and they were discussing about some particular place. So, now let us see what happens. Now see, a man asked William, are we anywhere near Marley karke ek place hai? So he asked that we are near that place. A woman said, we want to buy some pictures from a famous art collection. Do you know the way to this place? Now this was the related thing to Archie. Archie was also a painter. He also held an exhibition. So here the woman was asking about that. that we want to go to a famous art collection. We want to purchase some pictures. William was not listening. Now it was the time for William for a bright idea. A shortcut across the field would take them to Archie's cottage. In a few minutes, he thought of Archie's cottage. He thought that there is a shortcut across the field. And from there, he could took them to Archie's cottage in a few minutes. He decided not to waste time in invitations and explanations. Now what he decided? Now I should not waste time. Now I should invite them without any explanation. Come this way, he said, climbing the fence. Hesitantly, the group followed. Now he told them, he told all those 12 people to follow him. Right? Now he climbed a fence and all the group of 12 people hesitantly, that means feeling unsure that they are right or not. Hesitantly means feeling unsure. They followed William. William flung open Archie's door. Flung open mane, opened with a lot of force. Bahut zor se usne darwaza khola. Here they are, Archie. He told Archie that here are your guests for the party. Archie came out grinning. Grinning, that means in a happy mood, grinning. So good of you to come. Archie became the perfect host. Now he became a host because good guests were there offering food and drinks. He offered them food and drinks. He did not recognize his guests' faces, but he was not worried. Actually, he could not recognize who were they, these 12 people. Totally unknown they were. But he was not worried. Why? Because he had a great party over there. His guests were slightly bewildered. Bewildered means confused. They were very confused. What to do? Because they also did not know this person. They went into the studio. Now they wanted to buy the pictures. So they went to the studio. I can't understand any of them. Now they started talking about the pictures. I can't understand any of them. Right? Because that paintings were painted in such a way that he could not understand the meaning. They don't seem to mean anything. Right? This they said that there is no meaning in this picture. They won't. They are modern art. So they considered it as a modern art. Suddenly, to Archie's amazement, they gave him a check and left. Now this was the turn of Archie's amazement because they gave him a check of the price of those pictures and they left. Carrying his painting, standing at the gate, he saw Ethel and her friends. The rest of his party, he rushed to meet them. Now what happened? Those people who came, gave a check and left. At that time, whom he saw? He saw Ethel and her friends, original guests who were going to come, who were invited. Right? Now there was a party. Come in. This is very nice of you, Archie, but now all his friends told that, nice of you, that you are welcoming us. I thought you wouldn't come. But when you didn't answer my invitation, I knew you would. You would. Means you all did not answer. So I thought you would definitely come. And we all know, in previous part I told you that why didn't they answer? Because they were not invited, they were not given the invitation cards. Those who were original guests. What are you talking about? We never got an invitation. Now the main thing was that they were not at all given invitation cards. I sent the invitation last week. William posted them. Once again he told that I had given the letters to William and William had to post them last week. William, Ethel groaned. Ethel once again became angry. Suddenly, they heard cars outside. Right? Once again, they heard the cars. Noise of the cars. The former guest ran inside, apologizing and explaining. Former guest means ki जो पहले नाश्ता करके गए, पार्टी एंजॉय करके गए एंड पिक्चर्स परचेज करके गए ना, और चेक दे गिव द चेक टू आर्ची. देवर एपोलोजाइजिंग मीन्स के देवर सेइंग सॉरी एंड देवर एक्सप्लेनिंग. कांट थिंक हाउ द मिस्टेक अरोज. हमें पता ही नहीं चला कैसे हमारी भूल हो गई. हाउ वी डिड द मिस्टेक. गॉट लॉस्ट अगेन. पास द रियल प्लेस बाय एक्सीडेंट. वेर एवर वी हैड टू गो that real place was somewhere else. This was not the real place where we wanted to purchase the pictures. So by accident we came here. हमें यहाँ आना ही नहीं था, फिर भी हम लोग आ गए. These are the wrong kind of pictures. हमें ये pictures ही नहीं खरीदने थे. These are the wrong kind of pictures. The guest, former guest, said. But why did you come here in the first place? Squawked Archie. Squawked माने spoke in a high voice, ऊंची आवाज में बात की उसने कि तो फिर आप पहले यहाँ क्यों आए, ये first place पे क्यों आए आप. Almost buried beneath his pictures, he was buried beneath the pictures because the pictures were back. The guests had given the pictures back because they did not want to buy Archie's pictures, so they gave all the pictures back to Archie. Now what happened? A boy, William, directed us here. एक लड़का था जो कि विलियम था, उसने हमें यहाँ पर बुलाया, वो हमें यहाँ पर डायरेक्ट करके लेके आया, हमें उसने मार्गदर्शन दिया. एंड ही टुक अस ओवर हियर. इट वॉज द मिस्टेक ऑफ विलियम. दे टोल्ड एवरी वन इकोड विलियम. वाई? बिकॉज एवरी वन केम टू नो दैट दिस वॉज द नोटोरियस थिंग बाय William. So here original guest came and enjoyed the party, but Archie lost something because he was very much worried that his pictures were not sold. And once they were sold, but the pictures came back, and because of William, his friends also were very confused. So all these things happened because of notorious boy William. Right? So this was a part of the story by Reginald Crompton. Okay, students. Now this is the second video, and now in the third video, students, I'll discuss question answers with you. Okay. So learn it well, learn it properly, then listen to both the videos properly, and try to understand the whole chapter. Fine. Okay.